All right, guys, I'm going to be trying Bead Maker for the first time. Yes, I know I'm late to the party. Everybody seems to love this product. I want to see what it's all about. I have washed my 2022 WRX. This has two coats of ceramic coating, Armor Shield 9 by Avalon King. And I just want to see what this is about. I wanted a topper to kind of put on my ceramic coating. This will give you some protection. I think they say 1 to 3 months. I think it's going to be more like 1 to 3 weeks, to be honest. But this can help as a drying aid after you've washed your car. Can just help water come off a lot easier. It gives insane levels of gloss, so I'm told. I think it's got like a mango scent, but we're going to go ahead and give it a try. And I'll let you guys know kind of my honest thoughts and feedback on it. But I think for the most part, it's like super cheap to get. So, but everybody swears by it. Everybody loves it. So I'm literally just going to spray this on the panel and just start drying them. I'll probably just do one side and then go over to the other side. But yeah, we're going to give this a go. You can do it on your glass as well. Some people will take it to the glass on the interior. It's really a very versatile product, and I think that's why everybody really raves about it, is just you can use it in so many applications. It does smell good. A little like mango scent, which honestly for me, as dumb as it sounds, based on how the products smell, it's something, it's just part of the experience, you know, in detailing is, do you like doing it? Just kind of the smells that you get from it. And yeah, good smell. I like it so far. But you guys can see ceramic coating is doing its job. All right, I probably sprayed way too much product on. So let's go ahead and dry these off, or start drying it off. And we will see what the hype is all about. That does help in drying it off quite a bit. Just makes it a lot easier. I don't know what necessarily it does from a technology standpoint to, but man, that panel wiped off easier than it ever has. Okay. So I mean, even though it's ceramic coated, the car would dry off really easy, but I can tell that it takes, I mean, it's just, it's drying off like super easy. Okay. I see why people like this. It's just a lot less effort to dry than previously. And not like it was bad before, but from the smell, I haven't been able to check the gloss levels. I'll need to get outside to kind of test those. But so far from a drying aid, that I can comment on, and a smell, it's actually really good. It helps dry the car really easily, almost effortlessly. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and put this down so I can go grab some product to this other side, because I don't want to get water spots all over the car from the other side drying. But man, I am a fan so far. I love the smell. I love how easy it dries off. And from what I can tell so far on the glass, if you guys can kind of take a peek, really nice, deep, rich, just really good shine. Yeah. Okay, I see you. All right, so done with the car. Guys, let's just pause and look how deep and rich and pretty that paint looks, just how much depth is to it, the gloss. Guys, I was slow to try this because I was like, well, it doesn't provide a whole lot of protection. Like, why would I use it? But oh my gosh, like, I hate to come across like too excited, but I totally understand why people like this. I love the smell of it. It helps dry off the car so much easier. The gloss levels are insane. Like, I mean, They look so good. And my car's ceramic coated, so yeah, it should be easy to dry off, but this made it way easier to dry off. You know, I know some of you use a towel, some of you use kind of a handheld leaf blower or dedicated car dryer, but man, I dig it. I wanna use this on it every single time. I don't know if using on it every single time is good or necessarily bad. I will comment on protection. It's gonna kind of be tough for me because I have, you know, a ceramic coating underneath, but man, just for the depth that it gives me on the paint, I am a fan. Guys, super cheap product, amazing. I highly recommend it. I'll leave a link in my description below, but man, I am, I'm blown away. I'm super impressed. I love detailing products, and honestly, I geek out when I can find something like this that makes detailing fun, that makes it easier, that just gives instant results, and it's just easy to work with. Now, some have complained that, I think from what I've read, Bead Maker, sometimes it collects a lot of dust. I really can't prove that. You know, some have argued for that, some have argued against that, but for the price and just what this did, I'm a huge fan, guys. If you guys use Bead Maker, or if you use another product like Bead Maker, let me know in the comments below. Are you guys a fan? Do you like it? Do you not like it? Please like, comment, subscribe. We'll catch you on the next video.